All right, you puppets, today we're going to be talking about 2021's The Muppet Haunted Mansion. That poster, man, that poster had me. I've been waiting for this. I painted a whole narrative in my mind of what this movie was going to be. House on Haunted Hill, but with puppets. It's not that.
Si, senor.
What does IMDb say? On Halloween night, Gonzo is challenged to spend one night in the Haunted Mansion. This is a charming, well-made kids movie with a crazy amount of cameos, especially for its length. This is only 50 minutes long. Regardless of what it might say on the IMDb page, this is not an hour and a half. I don't know where they got that from.
If I don't see some champagne cocktails and horsey d'oeuvres ASPCA, I'm out of here.
Hey guys, it's me from the editing room. I just wanted to address these cameos real quick. They are nuts. We've got Danny Trejo, Craig Robinson, John Stamos, Pat Sajak, Alfonso Ribeira, Ed Eisner. Was this his last movie? It wasn't. And then as a supporting cast, we got Taraji Henson and Will Arnett. Pretty good. It's no Lego Batman, Will Arnett, but it's pretty good. And with Gonzo and Pepe the Prawn as your leads, that's pretty much a can't fail. You can definitely see how far Muppet movies have come. With all the beautiful CG and blending and green screening and masking out any rods, it's pretty good. To see a full Kermit body with legs and it not be too weird, that's pretty cool. I won't say this is scary at all. I don't think it would even have scared me as a child. Maybe one scene. But all in all, I think I'm only disappointed slightly because of what I had built up in my head and how it could never live up to that. One day. One day.
Right this way. And I prefer husky.
So nostalgia can definitely carry this for an adult watch, but the real win here is if you have a kid. Cause they're gonna love it, and you're not gonna hate it. I'll give this a soft recommend for it not being the hard R-rated masterpiece that I wanted, but I'm not too disappointed with what I got. So this is on Disney Plus, check it out. Let me know in those comments below what you thought about it. Don't die in a fire. We'll see you next time, and as always, fuck off.
Just Daggers. You know that he's the sharpest in the shed with content so killer that he left them all for dead. Yeah, cause like I said, no, he don't do this just for fun. Never stop until the top because he's going number one. Just Daggers. Always cutting through the competition. Everybody listen, homie, he came up here on a mission. Got him wishing that he could take a break to stunt. But the point's to stay sharp. Never going blunt. Just Daggers. 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 It's on point, cause you know he stays sharp. Just Daggers. Just Daggers. Just Daggers. Just Daggers.